Let's jumpstart today talking about action. I just heard this expression, don't ask the Lord to guide your footsteps if you're not willing to move your feet. How awesome is that? God is always working in our lives, but it doesn't mean we can sit around with our feet up expecting Him to do everything. We have to get real with ourselves. We're ultimately responsible for where we are in this life. I'm not saying we haven't had difficulties and setbacks. I'm just saying that God didn't create us for Him to do all the work. We have to take great care so that we don't fall into laziness. We have to be careful that we aren't thinking with the mindset, what is the least I can do to get by? Or what is the least I can do to accomplish a task? We have to take the initiative. We have to be willing to set out to do everything we can and that it's to the best of our ability. If you're not sure how to get where you want to go, ask for help. But remember, when you ask for help, you have to ask the right person. You wouldn't ask a plumber to fix a broken leg, and you wouldn't ask a blind person to teach you how to drive, right? So we need to carefully consider whom we're asking for help. With all of that in mind, let's ask Him to remind you that He is anxiously waiting to guide your steps to a better, more fulfilling life. But it's a team effort. So let's stand up, get those feet moving, and let Him show you the way. Now go choose to make it a great day, and I'll see you next time.